comedian Russell Brand has shared the first photo of his mum since her near-fatal crash in April. Barbara was on her way to Russell's house in a limousine when it crashed into another vehicle, breaking her neck and her back. Russell shared a selfie of himself and his 71-year-old mum on Instagram, praising the doctors that helped her recover. The post is captioned #NHSSavedMyMum. In an appearance on Loose Women earlier in May, Russell said of his mother, "She had terrible, terrible injuries. Broken back, broken neck, terrible abdominal injuries. But she's making a remarkable recovery due to her spirit and the incredible National Health Service and the people that work there. It's unbelievable." He has now taken to his official website to write a heartfelt blog post for the NHS as it celebrates its 70th anniversary. "Who do such phenomenal work?" Russell wrote. A head-on collision at 100 miles per hour, both cars totaled, strewn across a lawn. They haul the screaming and blood woman from the back of the car. Passers-by don't pass by. They stop and help. When I see her, she is already medicated and understandably in shock. I wish that hadn't happened, she says. Her chemotherapy completed just 3 weeks before, the funny man continued. The scans come back, each bleaker than the last. Broken neck, internal bleeding, broken back, sternum, ribs. It's very serious, says Darren, head nurse, before she is rushed to the Royal London Whitechapel. My uncle and I follow in an unmarked blue light, the policeman Steve dutiful and beautiful. The NHS is the best of us. It is our shared declaration that love is real. It does so much and yet it means so much more, he added. Barbara, who has beaten cancer 6 times, underwent 3 life-saving operations after her hospitalization. I see why they call it intensive care. That's exactly what it is in the intensive care. Strong and constant love from a roster of 200 nurses, each one dedicated, kind, focused and unfussy, the blog post reads on. A variety of backgrounds, but as they fulfill their role at the end of my mum's bed, applying drains to her injured lungs, monitoring her bruised heart, feeding her, bathing her, the difference between care and love is difficult to see.